Hey guys, I'm Johnny and welcome back to Johnny's Kingdom. This is episode 35 and today we're going to be upgrading the house, as in my house that I've built on here. But as you can see behind me right now, this is where I've moved all my animals to, and I've made some pretty big changes to the world. I don't know if you'll be able to tell or not, because it's a lot of land generation, landscaping changes kind of thing. But yeah, so I moved them out here. That's the wall, the entrance over there, as you can see. I made some pen looking things, and just kind of got lanes here for the sheep. And if we get in here, I actually need white wool for this build, but I haven't been able to get much from them, so that's what I was kind of trying to do now. Let's hope this isn't too loud. Let me just check my volume. I think 4 should be okay. Alright, now, so we're right up here. I've made this little makeshift hut over there just to store wool and stuff in. But as you run up here, I'm going to make this look awesome later, but for now it looks just the same. But yeah, so here's the entrance. It's just over that way. I just had to get it out of my kingdom, to be honest. I didn't like it there anymore. It was just taking up too much space. It didn't really look medieval. It didn't really fit in, so I kind of moved it. And yeah, so also the next thing you might notice is I finished the watchtower. Now I fixed up, I did change the roof to full blocks. I wish I had Optifine still installed. I put torches on the outside with windows. I put a really funny looking clock up the top, but I think it looks okay, which is good. Over this way in the live stream the other day, I actually finished marking out the walls, which is awesome. So I'm thinking about doing another time lapse for that half of the kingdom as well. So what do you guys think about that? Actually, we'll run over this way first before we look over where the sheep and stuff were, because I did a lot of landscaping changes on that side. I still want to do this bit here, up this hill, but yeah. I wanted to do something over here to kind of, I don't know, just kind of, because it was such a steep hill, I didn't really know what to do. So I put this kind of wall thing here, with these steps that come up, and they also go down the other side here, which I think looks really medieval in my opinion. I really like how it looks. It looks awesome. And we still have this here, but I've actually gotten rid of the villager trading system, if you've realized, and I went around and I killed all my villagers. So yeah, because what I want to do is I want to actually get them legit now. I know how to make a villager farm, so I want to do that and just keep the world as like legit, because that was like the only thing that wasn't legit in this world. So I want to do that. Over this way, this was their last episode, I believe. I don't know if I showed it off or not, but yeah, I put this little extra bit here. But you can run up and around, and I add these half slabs so it's easier to run up them. And I think they look kind of cool as well. And yeah, oh no, I know where the other change is. If we jump this wall here, and we'll eat some pork chop. So the start of this episode will be a bit of just showing around, but this area up here I flattened out a bit. There was like a big kind of hill in the corner. I've pulled that down about this level, made these towers go down more because that entrance was actually up like here, so I had to pull them down, as well as the wood inside. I don't know if I actually showed you the wood inside, but this is what it basically looks like, so far. And yeah, so that's basically all the changes. And then this huge area here now, gotten rid of like a huge amount of this hill now that the thing was gone, and pulled down my house, and I've got this little kind of small hill up the top here, which is where my house is gonna sit. And yeah, oh, also what I did, one last thing, I keep remembering because I've done so much, I lowered down this whole area. I've pushed my this area down to, and I've got a storage room down 2 blocks, and now you can see I've got a roof, which is cool. And I also lowered down this whole area too, which you might not notice because I tried to put the signs back in the same places, but the whole area is flat now, which is also good because it had hills before, and I think it added a few more spaces for signs, which is cool. So leave your suggestions down below for medieval things. Oh, what I was thinking is actually, if you guys could think of like a medieval occupation, and by occupation I mean job, think of a medieval job, and leave that down below, because that'll give me tons of stuff to build if you gave me jobs. But my bed's down here at the moment before we while we get on to building a house. But let's put that in there. And I put all my stuff that I wanted to use for this episode. There's a lot. It's actually a two-story house, which is also another achievement I have to do, which is going to be awesome. And I'm going to start with the back of it, because I want to make this bit here under the stairs. So there's actually, this is going to be right at the middle at the back under the stairs. Actually, make it like this, I reckon. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, I have a picture of this. I found on the internet, and I've made it in my creative, and I've got the pictures of my creative world up. So this isn't actually my design, because I have trouble thinking of medieval-styled looking buildings. So that's like all them buildings are all my design. That watchtower wasn't, and there was something else that wasn't. I don't actually remember what it was. Oh, the watchtowers out the front weren't, and the clock tower is what I mean, and this. But that the rest has all been mine, which is cool. We don't want that for now. But yeah, so how you guys been? Oh, guys. I just realized this the other day as I was thinking about it. I've had my channel for a whole year. I've been making videos for a year, which is awesome. I've only had this series for like 6 months or something. What I did, was I started off with my old series way back, a whole year ago, and let's tell you the history of me, I suppose, on YouTube, I guess. So basically what happened when I first, started, I was with Bryce on his channel. We made a few videos on there, and then I kind of wanted to make a single player let's play, so I made my own channel. Hang on, just give me a sec. And we had videos on there, and then I wanted to make my own let's play, so I made my own channel, and I started on there. I think I got like 4 episodes up. Technically it was 5, but 4 was split into two parts, I believe. And I actually went back and watched it the other day. But yeah. I'm trying to build. It's hard to build and talk and play at the same time. But yeah. And then one of my other friends wanted to do the same thing as well, so he started his channel, but then he didn't really think it was going that well, so he was like, I'm gonna delete my channel, and he did. And he was like 10 minutes later, he was like, why did I just do that? And, so he was like, what did I just do that for? I want to still do this. I don't believe I just did that. It was weird. But, I was like, alright, do you want to kind of make a channel together? Because at the time, mine wasn't going, like, amazing or anything like that. I only had, like 3 subscribers, I believe. And so we did that, for ages. We did that for about 4 months, and then he got over it again, so I was like, you know what, I'm going to go back to my channel. I still like doing it, so that's what I'm going to do. And, so that's, like, basically the whole story, I suppose. I think this goes like this. Hang on, I might have to change this later on. Let me just count. Alright, guys, sorry for that last cut. I actually did do it in the video, but what happened was, because I paused it and jumped to look at the picture, it seemed to record the picture. I must not have clicked back on Minecraft when I got into it or something, and I started recording the picture instead of the actual game. So I finished off this part of the house in it. I did this top roof bit and this off camera. So that's what it looks like as you walk in. Put my staircase in. I've got the floor up so we could build easier for the next bit. So that's what I'm going to do now. So what I was talked about in the last clip was, I don't really like, hang on, let's get rid of these first. I don't really like my walls, like these walls. I want to they need something added to them, is what I'm trying to say. Like, they're very plain and boring, and I don't like them at all. I want to add something to them to make them a bit more detailed, I guess you'd say, because they're a bit plain at the moment. They're just big cobblestone slabs right now, and I don't really like that. So yeah, that sucks, but I will do that at some stage. I do know that. I'm trying to build and play again, guys. This fits a bit more. Bit more. Like. Sorry, there's all this stuff going in the background. give me a sec. Alright, so. Yeah, so I've been thinking about it. I know how I said before how I want to make some more. If you guys left some suggestions for occupational kind of, occupations, I could build the buildings. I want to build a church, I thought, so that, I think that's something I'll do, which is going to be cool. I'm actually looking forward to building that. I think that'd be really awesome. To be completely honest, and yeah, so that's going to be a cool thing to build. And what else could I talk to you guys about? Today is actually Monday during the day, because what happened is this is my last week of school, as I let you guys know last week, on my last Monday. So this is my last week. I had an exam this morning, and once you finish your exam, you get to go home, unless you have, of course, more exams and stuff. But I didn't, so that's why I'm home early, which is awesome. And yeah, so after this week, I've got 9 weeks of holidays, so I should be able to do some more videos and stuff, which is going to be awesome. Music video-wise, I know I said that a while back. I did decide on, yes, I'm going to do one. I picked a song. I've got the music for it all done. That's it so far, but I did end up getting an animator, which is cool, and we've worked on it a little bit, which is cool as well. I just got sidetracked. I didn't think I was building that right. I talked to him about the first scene, which is cool, and so I think the first scene's going to be nearly done, because what I wanted to do it real awesome if I was to do one. I wanted to make it as cool as I could. So I wanted to try and get an animator kind of to make it look kind of like Captain Sparkle's videos, because they look really neat and awesome. So it's kind of going to be like that. If you're wondering what I meant by animated. But I don't know how well it will look, like, if it'll look as good as that or not as good, but it's still going to look pretty awesome. Yeah, it's going to look sweet when it's all finished. And I'm really excited to see it, how it turns out when it's all done. And it's going to be sick, and I hope you guys are going to like it. Because that would be the best thing, if you guys liked it. But yeah, I'm really excited for it. it's going to be awesome, I reckon. Because I've always wanted to do something like music, Minecraft parody-wise. But like, I never really thought about it because I didn't really have anyone to watch. But now I've got like 130 guys, like subscribers. And I didn't mean to say guys. They're both guys and girls, I know that for sure. Like, for a fact that it's both guys and girls. So, yeah, I've got 130 subscribers, so I thought, you know what, I'm just going to do it. I really wanted to do it, and oh no. And yeah, so, it's going to be sweet. This video, I'll probably skip do the roof and then have that clip at the end. But we'll actually finish off the building before our clip ends, because I missed Friday, so we might as well get it to go for a bit longer as well. And yeah, so that's awesome. Alright, I didn't think I'd have enough wool to finish this off, but we should have We got a fair bit of it in the end, which was good. I'm probably going to have to make some more of these panes as well, which is going to be a pain, ha ha ha. But, yeah. So, what do you guys think of the house so far? I know you haven't really seen the whole thing, but I will show you that in a second. Alright, we're going to need more panes for there, and then that's like all the glass panes we're going to need. So, do I have a workbench? Yep, let's chuck that down under the stairs. And this is going to be my new house. I'll decorate it, add stuff back in that I want to add in by next episode. That stuff will all be back in here. Sweet, that was good. And, yeah, so, I'm going to... Oh, no, that's not going to work. I'm going to cut it now to when I have the whole house finished, the roof done, and these, hang on, this isn't right. Hang on, guys. Oh, yes, it is. Alright. Yeah, I'll cut it to when I have the whole roof done, wool and everything, and I'll see you guys then. Alright, guys, so I finished off the house, and it looks pretty sweet. Got the last bit of the wall to put in there, so that's going to be cool. But what do you guys reckon? It looks awesome, and this is my house from now on, so I'm thinking because, yeah, like I was thinking, this is going to be like the poorer district, and this is going to be the richer. So I'm thinking more houses that are two-story and that kind of style up here, whereas keep them, the ones down here, the same kind of as that kind of thing. And yeah, so that's what I'm thinking. What do you guys reckon about that? I'll do a quick run around when I put this wool in. But as you come in here, I haven't put anything in yet. But you've got the first floor, which is kind of, it's a fair size. And then you come up and you've got a bigger room, which is awesome. My bed and stuff will be up here. I'm really liking the room though. It's going to be good and spacious, which is awesome. But there, got the roof done. Didn't actually take me too long, which was good. But let me just sprint out a little bit more. And I've still got this dog here. So if that's what I was thinking. That dog's in the exact same spot. He has not moved. And if you go back and watch last video, when I was looking like here, and then kind of get this video, you'll kind of see what it was like. So yeah. But here's the runaround. Let me just kind of go like this. And yeah. Yeah, so this is basically the house. And yeah, what do you guys reckon? Please leave a comment down below. And if you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and that comment button. Comment button. Leave a comment if you enjoyed this video. I need job occupations from you guys that are medieval styled. And leave me down below what you thought of the house. And yeah, thanks for watching. This has been Johnny's Kingdom. And I'll see you all next time. Johnny out.